Of course, also want you to say hi to Stacy Switzer from the APA of Missouri. Tell us a little bit about Marlin.
Well, Marlin is a great dog. He's about 10 months old, so he is all puppy still. I've got a treat, so he's sitting very nicely for his treats.
Very good sit yeah. right there.
So he's energetic still. It'd be best to go with an active family. Mm-hmm. He was actually found running around a section of Highway 44, and it took someone about a week to catch him. He was very clever and kind of avoided it. But now that he's with us, he's happy. He's well behaved. He seems to be almost 100% house trained. So he just needs to get on a regular schedule. So he was adopted by a family, and after a week they decided they just didn't have time for him. So he's had a little bit of a rough start, but just needs someone to give him a little TLC and a little bit of training.
Puppies take a little extra time, but Marlin seems to be doing very well. How about our bobcat from last week?
Our bobcat Millie had an application put in on her, and she is hopefully being adopted as we speak.
Awesome. Love to hear that. That's always good news. Of course, we want to get Marlin a forever home. You need to contact the APA of Missouri. Give us that contact info.
Phone number is 314-645-4610. Stop in. We're open 7 days a week just to check out everyone and visit with them.
Great to go on their website, too. Lots of animals up for adoption. So maybe if Marlin's already found a home, you can find another forever friend right there. Stacy, thank you so much.
Thanks for having Marlin on.
Little wet around the area today if you want to take a walk with the dogs, but they're not going to mind it so much. Temperatures climbing into the low 40s. May switch back to a little bit of light snow later on this evening before all the moisture comes to an end. Cold couple of days coming up, so keep that in mind for yourself and the pets as well. Chandrea?
All right, thanks, Angela. And that's News 11 at Noon. Thank you for watching. Be sure to join us this afternoon for News 11 at 4. Until then, have a great afternoon.